not a dry eye in the stands as father and daughter were reunited again.
Woo-hoo!